person could live in here. I find myself using 12 plants, what I call a forager's dozen, over and over again. These plants are found just about everywhere. Here's the forager's dozen. Stinging nettle, woodland violets, watercress, wild leeks, cattails, daylilies, Jerusalem artichokes,
yellow wood sorrel,
purslane, dandelions, chickweed, and bee balm.
These plants are covered in detail on this DVD and in my books, Basic Essentials of Edible Wild Plants and Medicinal Plants of North America.